sweet corn harvest.
Nation's over now, and the clover's just in bloom. A cheerful birdsong woke me up. Wow, look at all that corn. I could eat it all right now. Do-do-do-do-do-do. What does that say? Looks like they need people to work for them. Harvesting corn, I see. High salary. That's the ticket. I could really do this.
So anyways, your job is simple. Harvest all the corn and this here field.
So much corn. I'm not sure I want to do this. Huh? Okay, now we're talking. I thought I was picking it by hand, but this makes it easy. Brum, brum. It broke. Oh, gee. It's self-destructing. What the?
Logger Vic, huh? That harvester's been broke a long time. That's why I employed you. Tell you what, cousin just told me grasshoppers headed this way. Vic, you gotta harvest this corn before them pesky grasshoppers arrive.
Right. I must be getting on with it.
Get to picking.
What have I gotten into? I wish someone would help me. Oh, I thought I had an idea then. Yeah!
That's good.
Hey, bro, what's the big idea?
Huh?
Long as Vic.
Hey, you guys. I finally found you.
Looking for us?
Yeah. You see, you guys, I am harvesting sweet corn. And I was hoping you guys would help me out. When we're done, I'll be able to pay you 50 cobs each.
50?
Huh?
That's a lot of corn.
Delicious sweet corn.
We've got to get started right away. There's a lot of work to do. Let's get to it.
All right.
We'll do it.
Wow.
So
look at all this
much
sweet corn.
It's a food paradise.
Why do I suddenly feel that letting the bears help me harvest the corn is a bad idea? Hey, you two. Huh? Stop having fun and get working. Bramble, take this field. Briar, you take that one there. Right. Put all the corn in those baskets. Okay?
Yeah.
One more thing.
Huh? Yeah.
Don't be eating the corn, because if you get caught, you're not going to get any pay. Are you understanding me? Mm-hmm. 50 corns is a reasonable amount for such sturdy and hard-working fellas like these. It sure is a pretty good deal for me, anyway. I'm sleepy. Huh? What time is it? Huh? Whoa. All right. These guys are efficient. Oh, boy, oh, boy. They deserve a reward. I'll check Briar's field first.
Oh, it tastes like gold.
What is this? What the heck do you think you're doing there? Put that down!
So delicious.
I guess I ate a little bit too much. I better get rid of these corn cobs before Vic sees.
Bramble! What do you have to say for yourself?
I'm caught red-handed.
I told you not to eat the corn!
Logger Vic, just chill out a bit, okay?
There's still a lot of work to be done. One more chance. One more. Understand me? Can I count on you?
Yep. We got this.
Now let's try this again. Maybe I should test them a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm going over here. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're just like a machine. I've never seen anyone eat like you do. Just look at your brother. He's much more hardworking.
Oh, yeah.
What? Briar!
Logger Vic, what's up?
Don't you know it's wrong to eat other people's food without permission?
You're right. I'm sorry.
Logger Vic, cousin just told me grasshopper's on the way. You better hightail that corn husking. I'll double your pay if you do it in half the time.
You can count on me, that's for sure.
All right, then. I'll be waiting on good news.
Oh, wait a minute. What did he say? Double what now?
It's nothing. He just said to finish as
Logger
quick
Vic,
as he can.
Logger Vic! Better come quick! Look!
What's going on?
Grasshoppers!
Nobody panic. They're still a long way from the corn. We still have time.
But I'm afraid it's too late to harvest the other half.
Oh, yeah. We'll cut the corn down with these scythes. Then we'll pick the corn off the stalks later.
So, let's get started.
Okay. Oh, hurry! They're coming! Look!
What? There's no time! Bramble, do you remember that Twister game we used to play as kids?
Twister game? Oh, yeah!
Hold! Ready? Let's go!
Yeah!
You're incredible! Go, Booty Bear, go!
Bramble, one more time.
Okay!
They're a real dynamo, huh?
I'm so dizzy.
Bramble! Hey, you guys, the grasshoppers are almost here. We have to go faster. Faster!
What? Logger Vic, can you think of any other ideas? Huh? What is that?
It's a harvesting machine.
Yeah!
But it's broken.
Hey, Briar, the grasshoppers are here!
Vic, we need ideas quick.
I'll try this. I'll have a go at fixing the harvester.
We can help you.
Logger Vic, hurry! Be quick! They're eating the corn!
Come on, Vic.
Opa! All finished. Oh, yeah!
Right on! Go, Vic, go!
Woohoo!
Okay, buggy!
Yeah! We did it!
Much obliged, Logger Vic. Twern't for you. This corn here be grasshopper dinner. Well, reckon I give you the double pay I promised you.
Don't mention it. Could I possibly buy some corn off of you with my paycheck, please?
Of course! Come on, I'll help you pick out some good ones.
Thanks. Briar and Bramble will be so happy with this delicious sweet corn.
Logger Vic. We've been waiting for you.
Ah, this here sweet corn's for you guys. See? For all your hard work and suffering.
Here, we can't accept
that
gift.
It's okay.
What you talking about?
we actually ate a lot of corn back there, and we're pretty full. Huh? Couldn't eat another bite.
The Curious Case of Carving.
Go wild, Fantawild. Come on down to Fantawild Theme Park and have the time of your life.
Here.
Good morning. We have some exciting news to share with you today.
It's 9 o'clock?
At the annual exhibition of art that was held yesterday, a Chinese artist won the prestigious award for excellence. Now we interview a man who came from nothing but is now world famous, Mr. Carver Woodburn. So, Mr. Woodburn, I hear you just finished creating one of your masterpieces. Tell us a little bit about it.
Oh, sure. I spent 3 years working on this beauty. Do you want to have a look?
I can contain my excitement. This is the moment of truth, folks. We're about to find out just what's under that blanket.
Are you ready for this? This is the backward carving I've invested my heart and my time in. Yesterday, it sold for quite a pretty penny.
No way! That much for a statue? Ooh. What do you think about that, Fabian?
The fatwood is a very special type of wood that has been soaked in water for years. It's shaped totally by nature, and it's known as a fossil plant. Due to it being such a rare find, its value is almost comparable to that of gold.
It's just
every piece of fat wood is
how come my wood doesn't
after
sell
being
for
carved
that much?
By a professional artist, it can become quite the sought-after piece.
Yes,
what are you still doing at home? It's past 9 o'clock! Do you actually want this job?
I was just...
FYI, if you don't meet this month's quota, I'm taking this month's salary and the last 2 months as well!
But Boss Lee? This one'll do nicely. Oh, you're even rotting a bit, aren't you? Just perfect.
Bro, let's check it out.
Why is it so shallow? Well, today's off to a great start. Oh boy, isn't that the one and only fat one? Just feel how soft it is. I can't believe it. My day's turning around.
Logan Vic, what are you doing?
With this fat wood, I'm gonna be rich. What do you want?
I want my lumber!
Do it yourself. I'm too busy. Oh boy. Is that the timber market? I got a giant piece of fat wood to unload. You only take statues, huh?
What'd you say?
Statues. What's that?
So if the wood's carved into a statue, it'll make more money? All right, time to carve!
Hey, Briar, why is this wood so special? Is it magic wood?
Now it's time to begin by removing everything that isn't integral to the original idea of the carving. Watch out, guys.
Remove it!
Whoa. That was awesome!
Great job, Vic. Can we do anything to help you?
I reckon that could be okie dokie.
Huh?
Done. Okay, now it's time to drop it in the boiling water. It's a good way of getting rid of all the rotten parts. It also kills any pests that might still be living inside the timber, which is necessary to make the wood perfect.
Oh, is that so? What's the smell?
Bramble, don't eat that!
But I don't get it. It looks like soup to me.
When it's dried out again, we'll use this torch to give it a thorough once-over. It's called carbonization treatment. And kids, don't try this at home.
Keep away from the flame.
We just need to burn off the parts that are rotten. The wood will become darker and even more beautiful after this process. The carbonization treatment is done. Now we just need to clean it up a bit. That's it. We're nearly done.
Huh? What's wrong?
Briar! Look!
What do you mean? Stop there! Stop slacking awful loud!
Your head is so shiny!
It reminds me of the sun.
Okay, you asked for it. Take this, bears!
My eyes! Wow. It looks so much better than before.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Vic, what's next?
Looky here. A book on carving. It's going to really help us out.
It's my turn.
Bramble, I was looking at
that. Strike. What is this? Well, the carving's naked. Where are their clothes?
Come on, bro. This is art.
I know what art is. Isn't this art, too?
All right. Let's get back to work. Before you begin carving, you're going to need a model.
A model? I can be a model. I'm so tall, and I've got muscles.
But I'm cuter, so you should pick me.
Enough. Let's settle this like men. Rock, paper, scissors, okay?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, I win!
The loser's the model.
All right. What pose should I do?
Briar is very tall and strong. He'll make a good model. Lift your arm up and your tail. Suck in that belly. Perfect. Time to begin.
Nick, I want to try to carve.
No way. This is my job.
Just let me try.
Okay, fine. Go ahead.
Thank you.
No.
Look at me carving.
Come on. Are you done yet?
Wow, you're actually good at this. Take a bit off here, dude, and a little bit more over there.
Oh, really? Let me see.
Yeah. Okay. Huh? Good posture. Looks like he's dancing. It makes him look more gentle and elegant.
I look silly. Give me that thing. I'll carve it this time. Let me think. Got it.
All right. You bears are good at this, yeah.
Ooh, all done.
Let me see. But where are my hands, bro?
This is artistic.
I don't like it. Give me my hands back.
How dare you insult my art?
What? It's not art.
It is so. You don't have a clue.
But I'm armless.
Stop it. Why are you arguing? It's hurting my
hands. Don't move.
He's such a poser.
But he looks cool.
Sure does. He's so handsome.
The perfect model.
You were born to be a masterpiece. What do you think?
Wait a second. Toilet.
That's right. We've named it the Thinker on the Toilet.
And you can even remove the hat.
Stop making fun of me. Now listen, you two, both of you. Go over there and start your posing.
How does this pose look?
Good. I don't like it. Come on, you can do it. Phooey. Nope. Try another pose. Well, that didn't work. Come on. Finally. I'm all done.
Where is it?
Where is it at?
It's right there.
Huh? But I don't see anything.
I don't see a thing.
Right there. You gotta look closer.
Huh? Oh, wow.
That's amazing.
Bramble, be careful.
Hey, guys. Oh, you'll never guess what. Our carving won an award. Yeah.
Wow, first place.
Thanks so much for being my models, guys. Here. Let's celebrate.
Oh, yeah. I'm so excited that you won, Vic.
Way to go.
Dried fruit.
Hey, Pa. So how you been?
I'm good. Don't worry about your old man.
How's Ma, huh?
Yeah, boy, I thought you'd forgotten about her.
How could I forget Ma?
Actually, she's been sick with a cold and hasn't been eating much. All right, hey, I gotta go. I'm gonna make some soup for her.
Mom isn't eating. That's no good. She has to eat if she's sick. Right. I've got to do something. I'll find something she'll eat. Huh? Oh, yeah. I know. She loves dried fruit. It's her favorite thing. I could do that for her. I'll get right on it. Why are things so expensive these days? I just don't get it. I spent a whole day's pay on just one jar of fruit. Anyway, it's totally worth it if my mommy likes it. Oh! Where do those apples come from? Whoa, it's apple season already? Why'd I bother buying fruit from town? I'm gonna get a few of these.
What a pity. When they're ripe, they fall and get bruised. It's such a waste.
Oh, man. It's all smashed up. We can't eat it like this. Bramble, I got it. We gotta catch them before they hit the ground. Bramble!
Okay, I'm on it.
Oh, come on. You're losing them. Did you hear that sound?
A jar? Maybe it's honey!
Hey, Bramble! Hold on!
Wait!
I need more of these. That's my dried fruit! What's going on here? Wait for me!
Logger Vic!
Bramble!
Logger Vic? Oh my goodness! It was for my mommy.
Fruit? I thought it was honey.
You thought, did ya? Well, you don't know anything about anything except for honey. Isn't that right?
But
now it's all broken. Bramble, what are you gonna do about it?
But I just...
Hey, here's an idea. Listen, Vic. These apples we just picked, we could make some new dry fruit using them. What do you think?
It's a plan. Move. Coming through. Now everything is ready.
Wow. I feel like starting right now when I see all these tools.
Hold on. Before you prepare food, you need to wash your hands.
I'm all done.
Watch it.
Hey.
Bramble, you really should lay off the honey.
Wait a second, hold on there. Can't you guys be a little more careful? Well, not much time. We gotta get started.
Okay.
Voila.
Perfect. I peel apples like this because I've had special training. Remember, don't try this at home. Bramble, your turn.
Yeah. Wow, so many apples. I can't wait to have a little taste.
It's now time for the next step.
Huh? Wow!
Honey! It looks so different from what we have in the forest.
I can see right through that honey.
Just pour the honey in, then mix it thoroughly with the apples.
I can do that.
This is fun!
And when we're done, we put the apples out to dry in the sun.
Huh? That's the last step?
When the apple slices are all dried out, I'm gonna send them straight to my dear old mom. You get away! Be gone with you, fly! Get out of here! Hold it in! Watch out next time. Stay away from flies.
Thanks, Logger Vic.
Here's your hat back.
Here, come here. Here, you can have a taste.
Get away from here, shoo birdie! I made this for my mom and not for you! You just fly away, you stupid bird! Stay away from my fruit!
Hey, Logger, cut that out!
She didn't mean any harm, Vic.
She just wanted some honey to take back to her little birdie babies.
Mm-hmm.
Her babies? She's acting just like my mom did when I was a kid. But my mom's sick now. Parents always think of their children.
Yeah?
Here.
Huh?
Gone. I suppose we could spare her a few slices. A gift. I do have feelings, you know.
Thank you, Vic. Here you go, Mama Bird.
Have as many as you like. Everyone.
No, stop. Stop. That's too many, Grandma. Oh, stop brother. They dried up rather nicely. Oh. Hey, Brian.
Ooh.
Bramble. Thanks for helping. Come on inside. I made some snacks for you.
Snacks? Time to eat.
Wait for me. Wait for me, bro.
Ah, save some for me, okay?
Hey, what's that?
Oh, no. It's gonna rain.
That's thunder.
Come on, guys. We gotta get those apples right now.
Right.
Watch out! Don't step on the slices. Come on, quickly!
We're on it.
Isn't it the summer season? Why is the weather so crazy?
Less talking. We don't have much time.
Oh.
Faster! It's rain!
That's no good. Bramble, help me out here.
Coming!
Lift and load on three. One, two, three!
Oh, we gotta hurry. Come on, Victor, hurry it up. Come on. The bag's broken. It's pouring. Let's do this.
Relax. We got them all.
Wow, that's just great.
Here, Vic, I'll take it.
Thank you, Bears.
Logger Vic!
Are you okay?
It's ruined. I can't give this to my mommy.
Mommy! Vicky.
Where are these birds coming from? What the?
Logger Vic, maybe it's because you shared the fruit slices. Now she and her friends are here to help you.
Thanks, guy. The rain stopped. Loving the sunshine.
I gotta say, we owe you birds big time.
Thanks, thank Mama Bird.
Thanks
see you
so
soon.
Much.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
It's getting pretty late. We better head home.
Aw, but I want to stay.
Come on, Bramble.
Okay.
Wait a sec. Stay right there.
Huh?
Here, I wanted to give you some of the dried fruit we made together.
Wow. Oh, you're the best!
That's nice. You're
thank
the best,
you so
Lugger
much,
Vic.
Bye-bye. Yum, yum. Thanks for everything you did for me. Wow, that's so delicious. Mm.
A real artist.
Good afternoon. You're watching the Daily News. In today's headlines, cabbages. A painting by renowned artist Charles Brown has just fetched $1 million on the auction.
Charlie? I went to school with that guy. He's famous now? Back at school, I was a way better painter than he ever was.
Can you believe it? A total of $1 million.
What the? $1 million? I bust my hump for pocket change. And all he does is paint a picture. Why is life so unfair to Lager Vicky? I got better grades than he did. Okay, I am determined. I'm picking up my brush again. How hard could it be to draw a cabbage? Perfect. Although it's been years, I'd say I still have it. I think I'll be famous overnight. I'll send this to the best magazines.
Oh no, Briar's catching up. I better hide somewhere quick.
Bramble?
La la
la. Oh, Vic, so sorry.
Get back here.
My art.
Running, Bramble. Hey, ate everything that we stored for the winter, Bramble.
Just look what you've done. Out of my way.
What?
You've ruined my painting!
What? When did you become a painter?
None of your business.
Sorry about that.
Today's weather forecast. Sunny throughout most of the day, with temperatures ranging from 26 to 32 C.
Hello, Mr. Logger Vic. This is the editor of Artist Weekly. We've just received some of your work.
Oh, really?
Your work seems like an abstract painting at first sight. But actually, it's kind of a total mess.
What?
As for that bear paw...
That was just...
The paw is simply creative genius. It's filled with the strength of the wild.
For sure. It's what I'm known for.
We'd like to plan an art exhibition for you. Perhaps if you've got any more of those bear paw paintings.
That'll be no problem. Exhibition?
You can get started on a new painting right away, and we'll contact you in a few days.
Good.
Have a great day. Goodbye.
It's happening. Hooray! I'm finally succeeding in life! Hang on, that was Bramble by mistake. Where am I gonna find a paw like that? What am I gonna do? Oh, that's perfect.
Invite me to create paintings?
Oh, sure. Do you remember ruining my painting with your paw? Well, I discovered a new artist. Okay.
An artist? You mean I'm an artist?
Of course. You're a genius. But even geniuses can suffer from a honey crisis.
Whoa! Yeah, I'll do it!
These are great.
I'm Super Bear.
Let's get back to it.
It's Bramble's time to shine. Hey, Logger Vic, how about you join me?
No, I couldn't.
Come on, let's do it.
Hey, stop peeking. It's not even finished
don't
yet.
Don't be shy.
Bramble, you give that back to me.
When I get home, I'll hang it on the wall.
Bramble, where have you been all day?
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I've been busy painting this last few days, though I haven't had time to look for honey.
You've been painting? Well, don't be shy. Let's have a look.
No problem. Oh, I almost forgot. Logger Vic said he wanted to collect my paintings, so he kept all of them.
What? He wants to keep the paintings you made? What's he up to? Come on, we'll go get your paintings back.
Huh? Hey!
This ought to earn me the respect I deserve.
So why do I only have to draw bear paws?
It's what sets you apart.
But we draw pictures for fun, not for fame.
Forget it. Eyes on the prize.
Logger Vic?
Oh, who could that be?
Logger Vic?
Couldn't this wait till tomorrow?
What are they doing here? Go away. Got to hide these.
Open up, Logger Vic.
Fire.
Open
Maybe
up.
Vic's not being bad.
Hey, a bear. What are you doing here, huh?
I heard you had some of Bramble's art.
I'd like to see them.
Oh, yeah.
Are you going to give them back?
Now? Oh, be cool. Chill out. Oh, come in for some fruit.
Fruit? Huh? I'd love some fruit, yeah!
Wait. Bramble, come back here. Fresh fruit.
Must be in the fridge.
No way! My fridge is broken, that's all. All the fruit's over here. I've got loads of apples for you, Briar. Don't open that! No!
What? Bramble!
Huh? What's the matter?
Look, bro, did you paint this?
Yeah, I made this yesterday. Hey, Logger Vic, why'd you put these in the fridge? That's silly.
It's a new kind of cold storage technology. It protects the painting's integrity better.
And what about this? Is this for preservation?
That's nothing. It's just a small trademark, so people recognize us.
Enough! Do you think I'm stupid? You just want to make money off of Bramble's art.
Logger Vic, is it true? You were just lying to me all along?
Don't you know what intellectual property is? This is too far. These are Bramble's paintings, and it's time he got them back.
What? Hold on. You can't take them away. They're mine, too. I'll give them back after the exhibition.
These belong to Bramble.
Please, I'll buy you all kinds of candies.
My paintings!
My heart.
My back.
Yeah.
Hi, Vic. How are those preparations coming along?
Bramble, I'm so sorry, buddy.
They're ruined.
What? Ruined? Are you kidding me? We put a lot of effort and investment into that exhibition. Now you're telling me it's all ruined? You are taking full responsibility for compensating our losses. Every last cent!
I don't really know that much about fame, but I just love painting. And I know you like it too. If you still want to draw pictures with me, just come to the usual place.
Bramble. This is the place that we did all our painting. Oh, yeah. These are really great. This is the hat that Bramble wore.
Logger Vic!
He must be so angry. It's my fault, really. I was greedy. I'm so sorry. I'm such a fool. I'd do anything to make it better.
Hey, Logger Vic!
Huh? What?
I've been waiting here all day! Close your eyes and come with me! Come on!
Where are you going?
Okay, now. Open your eyes. Look!
Pretty!
What's this?
Logger Vic, you like our art gallery? This was all Bramble's idea. Although, I guess it won't make you famous or anything.
Thanks, my friend. Isn't this my painting? What's it doing here? Oh, this is so embarrassing.
Let me have a look. Oh, I like it. Artistic.
Yeah. It's got kind of a postmodern vibe.
It might look better if you add a banana.
In my kingly opinion, it is needed pineapple.
I prefer a nice jar of honey.
You see, Vic? You're kind of a celebrity now at Pine Tree Mountain. We can draw together again anytime you want. Could I get your autograph?
Rock.
Wow.
A true
Briar's Bamboo Dragonfly.
Oh, wow.
So nice today. Bramble, clean out some of that stuff you don't use.
I'm on it. Why'd I keep this? Toss it. Ooh. Hey, my old slingshot. I'll keep that. Huh? What's this thing? It looks old and boring, too. How's it work? It's junk.
Almost done. I've got this mat looking like new. What a great day for cleaning.
Huh?
Oh, Bramble. I told you to clean up, not make a bigger mess.
Huh?
Is that my...
All done. So clean and tidy. Briar's gonna be so happy when he sees this. Huh? Briar, look what I did. Come see.
Bramble.
Huh?
Care to explain this?
What? Oh, it looked old, so I just threw it out.
Threw it out?
Huh?
This dragonfly was my favorite toy.
Huh? I didn't know that, bro. I'm so sorry.
Forget it.
Briar, wait! Briar! Bro, don't be mad. Briar, it was an accident, bro. Briar!
Let go!
It was just an old bamboo dragonfly. I said I didn't mean it! You're being so childish!
Childish? You're the child around here. You do what you want. You only care about your tummy. You never think about anyone else. You couldn't let me have this one thing. What a baby.
I'm not a baby!
You're not? Then what is that? You have never gotten rid of a single one of your childish toys. But you see my little bamboo dragonfly, and you throw it out without even asking! You're so selfish!
So what do you think about it, Warren? Briar was way out of line, right? I mean, really, how was I supposed to know, huh? And plus, when I tripped and fell, Briar didn't even care. All he cares about is that toy. It wasn't even a cool toy. Why does he even like it? Tell me.
Just listen. I know you feel bad about Briar getting mad at you, but have you ever thought that toy may mean a lot to Briar? Just because you don't like it doesn't mean it's not important to Briar, okay?
You think so?
This dragonfly was my favorite toy!
Bramble, try to imagine if someone had broken something you loved and didn't apologize or even care. That would hurt, right?
You're right, Warren. It'd make me pretty sad.
So, Briar...
is probably pretty sad, too.
So what now?
So now I go apologize!
Why? I'm never gonna fix my bamboo dragonfly.
Right. I've gotta tried go get Briar a new one.
Same old boring trees. Different day. Bramble? How come he's alone today? That's weird.
Yeah.
That definitely works for me. Now it's time for some fun. Yeah, I'm a genius.
Maybe this. Honey and juice make great blue.
Oh, look at me. I'm chopping trees. What you doing? Hey, you're making a propeller?
How do you make this crazy thing?
I know how to make them.
Huh? Really? How long have you been there, Logovic?
For a little while now. Hey, you know what? I can show you how to make one of these.
You can! Show me!
Hang on! Only if ya.
If I what? I'll do it! Anything!
I've been too busy for cleaning.
I can clean your house for ya.
Okie dokie. Right, follow me.
Bramble! Where are you? He's really mad this time. Bramble!
Bramble, I'll leave you to your work. And you can leave me to mine. See ya.
All right, let's do this! Just a little scrub-a-dub here, and a scrub-a-dub there. Little bit of this, and a washy-wash-wash.
Bramble must really want this toy to be working so hard.
That just about does it. You know, this was actually kind of fun. I should help Briar out around the house more often. Yeah.
Bramble! Hey, Bramble! Can you hear me? I've looked everywhere for him. If I knew he would do this, I wouldn't have been so mean to him. Huh? Logger Vic's place. Last place to look. No way! Vic's got a bamboo dragonfly. Making things always beats cutting them down. Bramble's not here.
Logger Vic! Logger Vic, I'm almost done with the cleaning.
Way to go.
Bramble? He can't be bothered to clean his own house, but he'll happily clean Vic's, I guess.
I'll start on the windows, okay?
Sounds
Bramble.
Good.
Bramble! Huh? How could you? You'll clean for this logger, but you won't clean your own house.
I didn't do anything. I just remembered. I gotta do a thing. See ya later.
Briar.
I can't believe it. I was worried sick. I looked for you all day long, and I find you cleaning for Vic? I'm disappointed.
Briar! Wait, come back! Briar, wait! Bro, don't be mad. I made a deal with Vic that if I helped him clean his house, he'd help me make a brand new dragonfly.
You did what?
Look, see?
Huh? Bramble, do you know why I love this toy?
Well, I... not really, Briar.
Because it reminds me of playing with you.
It flies so high! Whee! Oh no! It's stuck forever!
Bramble, I'll get it down for you.
Be careful, Briar!
Don't worry. I got it for you!
Make it fly for me, Briar!
Hey!
Huh? Briar, make it fly!
Here goes.
Oh, it's so high! Come on, let's follow it!
Why am I freezing? Where'd my quilt get to? What happened to it? My pillows are missing too. Oh my. It had to be that bear. Bramble, come back with my stuff!
Paw and order.
Darn those bears. They're everywhere. I can never seem to outrun them. Oh, it's good to be home. Who's calling me? Yeah?
Vic, you sound tired! Wake up! Now tell me, are those two bears still running around over there?
Oh, yeah. They're around all right. For the life of me, I can't get rid of those two.
That's great! I want you to give me a bear paw!
That's pretty cruel, dude. I mean, what's it gonna do for you? Make you feel like a big man or something?
I am a big man, you lumberjack! I meant a paw print for my son! He's collecting them!
That's a relief, I tell you. I thought you'd gone off your rocker.
Do this and you'll get a full-paid vacation!
Really?
Of course! Oh. Provided that you get me a perfectly flawless bear paw print! What if you don't? You can kiss that vacation goodbye, Victor!
You got it. Whatever it takes. I want a bear paw. He's so selfish. He only thinks about himself. But still, I could sure use it. Just think about it. No more trees, no more bears or bees. Just me on the beach without a care in the world. Relaxation, here I come. I can do this. I'll get that print and be on the beach in no time. Yeah!
Ryan, to the left. Left. A little higher, bro.
Bramble, you really need to lose some weight.
Almost got it. We did it! Ow!
So worth it.
So good.
I just need to trick him into making a paw print. Should be easy as pie.
Oh no! The bees are back!
Be careful not get stung. Your feet will swell and the print won't be perfect. Come on, follow me.
Uncle Vic!
We did it! Take that, you lousy stingers!
Uncle Vic, you rescued us! Here, take this honey as a reward.
Don't mention it. Go ahead and keep it, Bramble.
Huh? Oh,
did the bees hurt your paws? Let me have a look.
Nope, all good.
Phew, that's really good. I'm thankful.
Why is Logger Vic acting so weird? Well, Logger Vic, thanks a million, but we gotta go now.
Huh? No, wait, please don't go yet. I've got some fruitcake at my cabin. It's way better than honey, am I right?
A cake? Hey, bro, that cake sounds really good.
Let's go then. Right this way.
What could Logger Vic be up to?
Fruitcake, 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 fruitcake.
Hooah! All right, who wants some?
Fruitcake!
Just a sec.
Yeah.
Logger Vic, you better not be planning anything.
No plans, just cake. All righty.
Hey, Briar, why are you such a worrywart? It fix up to no good. Why did he save us?
Here you go, Bramble. Have at it.
Quick!
And now that he's been blinded by cake, I can ask him for anything I want. Phone's ringing. Make yourself at home.
What's going on here? Time to find out.
Yes, boss. I am so close to getting that bear paw you wanted. Too good. Don't forget my vacation.
Huh? Logger Vic wants to take our paws from us? How could he be so cruel? That's it. We're leaving. Bramble?
Huh?
We're going home.
What about my after-cake nap?
You'll take it later.
Huh?
Hey, fellas. What are you in such a hurry for? I thought we could share some fruit before you go.
Fruit?
We have this other thing that we have to do today.
What? We don't have...
Thanks for everything. Bye.
The fruit?
What happened? I forgot to ask them about their paw prints.
No way! What would Vic want with our paws?
I just don't know, but we have to stop him somehow.
That's no good. I like my paws. My soft little paws. Briar, what do we do? Huh? What's that? Longer Vic! He must have followed us home. What are we gonna do, bro?
Vic wants a paw without defect, right? Huh? I have a plan.
Briar doesn't want to talk to me today. I better ask Bramble first.
Bramble? Aren't you supposed to be picking weeds now?
I sure wish I was taking a nap. These weeds are so prickly. It hurts so bad. If I keep going, I'll ruin my perfect little paws. But I have to.
And that'll ruin my vacation. Shoot. Don't move!
Huh? Longer Vic? Could you give me a hand?
Of course. You go ahead and rest, and I'll take care of all the yard work.
Oh, but there are so many weeds.
Oh, it's a piece of cake. Just sit here. Okay. I'll take care of it.
Come on, let me help you.
I got it. Yeah. Sit down.
Bramble? You're done yet? Bramble?
Not my honey! Huh? Hey, Briar, look it!
My hands are killing me. But perfect paws are the result.
Oh, yeah. We're all out of fruit. Go to the trees and pick some apples.
But I'm bad at climbing. Every time I pick fruit, I fall and hurt my poor little paws. Oh, man.
Bramble, no complaining. You have to finish your chores. Get to it.
Huh? Now I have to climb trees, too. Briar's such a taskmaster. Just think of the vacation. It should all work out in the end.
Oh, man, the tree's bark is so rough. My paws are throbbing with pain.
I can't let him hurt his paws. Hey, Bramble, let me climb it for you. I'm a pro.
Really? Thanks, Vic. Just pick these here. I'll be here if you need me.
So tall. I can do this. This is tougher than I thought. Oh, yeah. I almost forgot my scissors.
What? Who carries around garden shears? Where was he even keeping those things?
Hey, check out these clippers. What's the matter?
Put those things away! Why do you even have them?
It makes getting the apples easy. What are you so scared for?
Briar, help me! Longer Vic is trying to take my paws!
You're wearing me out, man.
Longer Vic, what are you doing to Bramble?
It's not what you're thinking. Just let me explain. I don't want to take your paws.
That's enough out of you. I've already heard your whole plan.
Heard what exactly?
We heard your telephone conversation with your boss.
Well, you heard wrong.
Let's go.
Let me explain. Why can't you just hear me out? You two never want to listen to anything I have to say, do you?
We would listen to you if you would stop lying.
I can't take it anymore! Get back here! I'm gonna get you!
Bramble, stay close!
Hurry
up!
Stop there!
Huh?
What?
Look what I found. Bramble, jump on!
Wait for me! I'm gonna get you! rotten bear! Stop! There's a good reason for all of this!
Okay!
You just want a paw print? We're so sorry, Vic. We should have listened instead of jumping to conclusions.
It's fine. I don't have any hard feelings.
Logger Vic, you're the best!
Yeah, you can have all the paw prints you want!
Really? I win! Yahoo!